Yeah, today's race was pretty amazing from the start. I saw Dane make up 4 or 5 positions on the first lap, and just from that moment, I knew it was going to be a good race.
Our goal with the Acura NSX GT3 Evo this weekend was more focused on tire wear and handling and long run pace. I think that really showed up yesterday. But hey, still great to come away with a 1-2 finish on the weekend, and you know, it's a good day. Like I said, when you can be disappointed that you finished second instead of first.
Our number 5 Acura NSX GT3 Evo was phenomenal to drive around Sonoma, just because of all the twists and turns and hard braking zones. Really was easy to find a nice balance in the car.
I think we had a podium in us today. It's my first time in Sonoma, so it was kind of fun being in wine country. It's kind of a beautiful area to be in.
Racer's Edge cars got the number 80 Acura tuned and ready to go when we came in. Got out there, head down, and basically just, you know, gave it all we could. Hats off to everybody involved, Acura, Racer's Edge, you know, everyone here that we're racing against. Great weekend.
To finish 4th in class, I don't think things could have went much better given the circumstances. 6 races to go, lots can happen, but we leave with the championship lead and all the challenges behind us.